Mars Jupiter aspect can find you feeling a little unsettled in the first half of the day, dear Cancer. Your intentions are good, but timing can be off. Watch for jumping to conclusions or taking unnecessary risks, and aim to be gentle on yourself. Try not to rush matters to a quick conclusion due to impatience. Repeatedly going over the same issues won't necessarily solve the problems unless you aim to approach them differently. There can be some lack of clarity with the relationship primarily because you're too close to the situation or worrying unnecessarily. Consider that if frustrations are reaching ahead, the upside is that you'll get faster resolutions. The moon spends the day in your solar second house, and this short but useful transit helps settle your emotions, particularly if you focus on appreciating what you already have. Aim to get comfortable. Creativity, good love, good business, good.